गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट क्लास वन, दिस इज कंप्यूटर प्रैक्टिकल. दिस इज स्टार्ट बटन. वी विल गो एंड ओपन. यू हैव पेंट. दिस इज पेंट. वी विल क्लिक दिस वन, दिस बटन. सी दिस बटन, दिस वन लेफ्ट बटन. क्लिकिंग दिस ओपनिंग. दिस इज द थिंग. नाउ सपोज इफ यू वांट टू ब्रिंग दिस, वी विल प्रेस दिस बटन. We'll press this one. See, we are pressing this button. This button tightly. We are bringing it here. We are pressing it. Now, what's happening? Here. See, we have done this. It got selected. Now, we are dragging it. We have. See, pressed this and we are dragging it. And we are this side. Now we are leaving this. In this way we can draw a square. On this, if you want to draw any other shape, suppose this shape, oval, again with this one we will click. See, it got highlighted. And now I will drag like this. Drag means I will press it tightly, this button, and I will pull it like this. Okay, now if I want to write, okay, up to this much. Now if you want to put color, this is the color one. We'll press this again. This one I am pressing, and I have, see, with this button. I press this, it got highlighted. You can select one color. Let's see, the color came here. Now see, the bucket is coming here. You're pressing like this. Okay? So this is how you can see. Now how you can save it. This is a save button. Do it. Save as inbox. Dialog box opened. Is open now. Now you have to select from where you want to keep it. It is like Almira, where you want to keep it. C drive, D drive, then my document. Suppose I want to keep it in E drive. I click this E drive. Now means E drive means where I want to save it. Now I have to give the name. Suppose I am giving A, B, C, and I am click save. So I have put it in E drive. Now you can, if you want to open it further afterwards, this is my computer E drive. If you go C A B C, it is open. It has opened. Hope you have understood, student. Thank you.